and go. Both guys hit the wood simultaneously in the standing block chop. And there's big chips coming out of both blocks, so the wood is nice. Not going to take a lot of swings here to put their drivers in, and they're both men have got their... Mario's got his drivers in around the side, number two. Don Lambert taking a little bit more time to make sure his front is chopped really well, but Mario getting well into this block on side number two. He's going to be putting some drivers in. Don Lambert getting in the small one as well, but Mario's starting to drive things off. And it's Mario Bork putting a good chop in here, taking this heat of the standing block. Don Lambert...